Hey everyone, thanks for joining me today for Grand Bellis's virtual wellnessing day. My name is Rachel DeVaux. I'm a certified personal trainer and I'll be taking you through a full body 15 minute workout that you can do from the comfort of your own home and that you can start incorporating into your quarantine routine. So let's get started. Okay, so first things first, we gotta warm up those muscles. So I love doing a combination of jumping jacks, high knees, butt kickers, just to really warm everything up, get your body ready. So let's get right into it. We're gonna start with jumping jacks. These warm-ups can just be 2 to 3 minutes long. You don't have to do anything crazy. If you have stairs in your house, you can also run those. Good, switch to high knees. Really drive them up. Good, back to jumping jacks. High knees. Last time through, really drive them up. Woo! Butt kickers, last ones. All right, shake it out. We're gonna get into circuit one, which is gonna be 2 rounds total. We're gonna do 40 seconds doing the exercise with a 20 second rest in between each exercise. So there are 3 exercises. You guys can just take my lead. We're gonna start out with exercise one, which is just a walk out to a shoulder tap on each side, walk right back up, and then we're gonna get right into it. So walk out. We have 40 seconds straight of this. Keep going. Remember, go as slow as you need, but don't stop moving for those 40 seconds. Good. We have 10 more seconds. Get one more in. Good, keep those hips level at the bottom in a high plank. Oh, good, we have a 20 second break. All right, our next exercise is gonna be a forward plus a reverse lunge, and then we're gonna get right into a jump squat. And then you swap legs. You can step in the middle before you go to that back reverse lunge. We're getting right into it. We got 40 seconds. Good. Keep your balance and really explode up on that jump squat. Whew. Halfway. Remember, you can always take that step in between just to catch your balance. 10 more seconds, guys. Last one. Whew, whew. Get that jump in. All right. Third exercise in the circuit is gonna be bringing it down to the mat. We're gonna be doing Russian twists plus a little press at the top. So we have either side and then we're here. All right, guys, 3 more seconds. We got a break. Take a deep breath. Right into it. So you wanna twist your whole torso and then press at the top. Remember to keep breathing. You want your feet up, try not to cross them. And then press. You wanna keep your back straight. Your gaze follows your hands. We got 10 seconds. Good, guys. All right, 20 second break, and then right back into repeating those 3 exercises just one more time through. You can shake it out. We have the walkouts to shoulder tap next. We're gonna start in 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. If you can, try to beat the number of reps you did the round before. Make it a little bit of a challenge. Good. Halfway through, we got 20 more seconds. All right, 6 seconds, guys. Get one more in, one more in. Push. Good. All right, we have a 20-second break before those lunges into a jump squat. Whew. Take a breath. I'm already starting to break a sweat. Remember, this is a quick 15-minute workout. All right, let's get into it. Right leg forward, you can step, and then a reverse lunge right into that jump squat. Switch legs. Good, if you don't wanna add that jump, you're just here. You wanna go up on your toes. Halfway. Explode up. Seconds. Last one, last one. Oh, explode up. All right, that was the last set of those. We have our Russian twist with a little shoulder press. Oh, give you guys a little breather. Right back in it. Take 5 more seconds. Remember, you want to keep your back neutral. Ready, 3, 2, 1. Feet raised side to side with a press. Good. Your whole torso follows those hands. Engage that core. We have 10 more seconds. Three, two, and one. All right, you guys killed circuit one. Going to circuit two, there's only 3 exercises. It's not timed, we're gonna do them for reps. But remember, we're gonna keep it consistent. This is only 15 minutes. So we have a squat to opposite knee tap. You really wanna engage that core. All right, we have 12. Let's do it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, halfway. Sit back in that squat. 2 more. Good, all right. Next one through, we are in lay down push-ups. This is one of my favorite exercises to get better at push-ups. So, a little bit sideways here. I like to extend my arms out, then you're gonna bring them back to your chest level. You're really gonna pick up with your hips and your chest at the same time and lift yourself up. Then gently lower yourself back to the ground. Hands forward, we're right into it. We got 8 of them. 2. If you need a modification, you can keep your knees on the ground and pick up with your chest. 4, 5, 6, 2 more, 7. 8, gently lower back down, good. Last one, we're gonna stay down here. We got mountain climbers, and we have 30 of them. Let's do it, ready? In a high plank, 1, 2, 3, 4. Right into it, guys. 20, 10 more. Good. All right, that's one round through. We only have 1 more, so right back into the squats. 2, we got 12 of these. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You wanna squeeze that glute on the way up when you twist. 10, we got 2 more. 11, 12. All right, back to our lay down push-ups. All right, we got 8. Push yourself. Let's go, 2. Remember, you can always modify, go down to your knees, build up that strength, get the form right before you progress. Good, we got 1 more. Amazing, stay down again. Last time through mountain climbers, we got 30 of them. Ready? Everyone in high plank. All right, go. Shoulders are over your wrists. in line with your elbows. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Amazing. All right, done with circuit 2. You guys are doing incredible. We're on a circuit 3. There's only 2 exercises. We have 12 jump squats, and then we're right into plank hip taps. All right, guys, we have 12 jump squats. Let's do it. 1, 2. If you don't want to jump, you're here on your toes. 8, 9, 10, 2 more, 11, 12, amazing. All right, get back down to the planks. We're gonna be on our forearms this time. And then we're gonna just go side to side. You don't have to touch your hips all the way down, but you wanna act like your hips are in half of a circle rotation. So you wanna follow that track all the way through. Good, we got 15. Keep breathing. Good. Engage your core. 3 left, 2, 1. All right, guys. Last round through. We got jump squats. 12. One more. 3, 2, and 1. Bring it back down. This is our last exercise. We have plank hip taps. Woo. All right, right into it. 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 3 more, 2, 1. Okay, we got through it. I broke a sweat. Just goes to show that you can definitely get a good workout in your kitchen during quarantine. So thank you guys again. Thanks to Grandbellas for having me. Whew. Hope you guys have an amazing rest of your day.